Whether it's by pinfall or submission, The Miz has many ways to beat down an opponent. How? Because he's The Miz, and he's awesome.
Bam, another kick.
He's got a nasty-looking object in his hands.
Oh, and he got dropped.
And he drops the leg across his opponent.
And again, the feet fly. And a sharp kick delivered by Mysterio.
And now Rey Mysterio pushing forward. Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. These competitors can stay out here as long as they like. Got his hands on the ladder already. Here we go, outside of the ring, and there are no countouts in this match. Back into the ring now.
Extra slow getting back to his base.
Oh! Kate, did you see that?
Oh, man, it doesn't get much closer than that.
Whoa!
He's measuring.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. Big right hand. What do we got here?
And he's heading back in.
Oh, what an offensive move! Good God! Is he pressing a secret button to move that fast? I mean, those kicks won't give you a good feeling. I can promise you that.
Throughout sports entertainment's history, we have seen some incredible submission moves. But one of the most dangerous in the WWE is Alberto Del Rio's cross arm breaker. I mean, when Del Rio locks that in, you can hear his opponent scream in pain.
And he goes for the neck breaker.
And now beginning the long climb up.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Look at,
look at this. He's hanging by his nails. And he gets taken right off the ladder.
No! From the top of the ladder. Wiping out his opponent.
Should finish him.
And he gets back in the ring. Just a fantastic suplex. And he brings his leg crashing down.
You know a submission move is deadly for an opponent when he taps out in under 10 seconds. And that's exactly what happens in most cases when Del Rio locks in the cross arm breaker. They tap, and quickly.
Now back to the ring.
Oh, man, he's got him. Whoa, and there's the ladder. Watch it. Ooh. Oh, Ivan, you got it. Oh, this isn't good. How strong do you have to be to hold on like that?
A big fall, and all the air might be driven out of him. And he's heading back in.
That's it. He's out. Mysterio's got him.
Miz is in trouble.
Oh, no.
Oh! We might be seeing the beginning of the end. What a move.
Rey Mysterio is bleeding profusely now. What a shot. Hey, think about what you're doing.
Going back between the ropes.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Ouch!
Not this! And again, the ladder comes into play.
He does it again. And there's the big time body splash from the All-American.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. Nice move!
Uh-oh, look at this!
Trying to put him away.
I don't know how much more damage. That's it. He's done.
Somehow, some way, he figured out a way to make this even more violent.
Oh, here we go. And he gets leveled. Watch it.
And he gets dunked up ceremoniously from the ladder. Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Trying to put him away. You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
The ring. I don't like the looks of this.
Ladder and flesh both appear in worse condition.
Oh, going to the top, high risk. He's having a seriously hard punch.
It. And that should do it.
Whoa,
he's been an incredible move by R-Truth.
And there's the ladder.
Good grief, tremendous impact with that ladder. And he gets back in.
Watch it.
Oh, stopped at the last second.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Heading back to the top.
Whoa, I think he lost his footing. There he goes. He's going up.
And he's heading back.
If he can win this struggle, he might just win the match.
He takes the slower and slower. Here he goes again. Oh, lights out. We know what this.
How awesome was that? Somehow, someway, he fell. Oh my gosh.
Oh wow.
This isn't good, King.
No, not at all. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Oh, cool. Look at that. Now that's how you hurt it. I don't know how much longer he's gonna. Watch out! Oh man! A big time miss! Oh!
Hey! Going up the ladder again!
Oh! Look at this!
Heading back up the ladder. And here they go, fighting with all their heart and soul.
Back into the ring now. Look at that, Cole! Ladder turned over! Falls to the ground hard!
Incredible move by the Miz.
This guy's just
climbing the ladder. Climbing to the top of the ladder.
Whoa, that's it. He's out.
King, I don't like the look in his eye. Oh, and did you hear the impact?
This match is...
And again, he gets struck with that object.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to...
Going up the ladder again. And he's heading back inside the... It nearly got away from him.
If he can win this struggle, he might just win the match.
And he gets taken right off the ladder. Bam! No, not again.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been dug throughout this match.
What's he think he's going to do with that?
Heading back to the top.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of incoming. Look at this. If that breaks free, we've got our winner. This match has taken so much.
A big fall, and all the air might be driven out of him. Great offense, and Kingston lands another huge kick.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Oh, mama.
Great move.
Uh-oh. Body has to be broken right now. And that was broken up before it could land.
Oh,
he's in big trouble. Whoa,
trying. What a move.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Oh, no.
I don't know.
Oh. He's done. Talk about catching a beating.
What a shot. What a shot from the ladder.
Whoa.
The ladder really coming into play in this match.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Grab it. You got it. This should be it. And that thing can cause a whole lot of damage.
Look at this.
He's hanging by his nails.
And he gets dumped unceremoniously from the ladder. And this is going to return to the ring.
R-Truth being pressed hard.
And he gets back in the ring. Rey Mysterio groggy and wide open here.
Oh, man, right off the ladder. He may be broken in half. Oh, man, right.
He's heading back.
Wow, that's got to be it.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his
to me, King, but I still don't see him giving up. Again, this one's no disqualification, so the rest of Jack Swagger, what a maneuver.
Edge with the offense. Ooh, that did it.
And there's another smack.
That landed like a ton of bricks. How much more? Ivan, you got it. Could it be it? I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
And the tide seems to be changing once again.
Again, the ladder comes into play.
And we're going back between the ropes. Climbing the ladder. Climbing to the top of the ladder.
Oh,
Jack Swagger may have found it. Oh, you do not get up from that.
Did he get it? Uh-oh. This isn't where you want to be.
Oh, removed from the ladder in the most physical fashion.
The ladder turned over. Oh, to the ground hard.
Oh, no.
Oh, my gosh. I thought he was going to get leveled there.
And he gets back in.
He's going back up.
Great offense by the Mick.
Trying to keep the ladder steady as he scales the rungs.
Uh-oh. King's
ridiculous maneuver by Kofi Kingston.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading it. He's heading back up. Ivan, you got it. This should be it.
And again, they tell the WWE Universe there will be no coexisting on top of that ladder.
Oh! Oh, my gosh. He nearly fell.
Come on, you have to.
Needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Uh-oh. And he's heading back in.
Look at this. Could it be?
And he does it one more time.
Ladder.
Incredible move by R-Truth.
Heading back up the ladder.
Oh.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh.
Trying to what a maneuver. Look at this. This could be it.
And Kofi Kingston makes him pay in the worst way on that exchange.
Climbing the ladder. Climbing to the top of the ladder.
Whoa. Ivan, you got it. This should be it.
Oh, man, laid off the ladder. He may be broken in half.
I don't believe it. This one's over.
Let's go to the highlights here. Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. Let's take a look back at some of the big highlights. We may be looking at the match of the year. Unbelievable highlights coming up.
Su ganador, Alberto.
Incredible. I've never seen anything like that match.
He clings onto the briefcase that he sacrificed life and limb for, and now he gets a shot at a title of his choosing.